Jesus Christ be praised. Good luck.
Let's have a word about the...
Not true.
Since it's...
That sounds... Aye.
I wonder what Teresa's up to. I haven't seen her for a long time. Maybe...
God. Good day to you.
I'm looking for the local groom.
Well, you find him.
The Lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me.
Well, Chamberlain Dietrich said someone would come. That miserable horse will let you saddle him and walk him around the courtyard, but...
That horse is supposed to be presented at a noble woman's wedding.
Try asking Vashek.
For God be with you.
Good day to you.
I heard you have...
Yes?
And how do you do...
I...
Listen, Vashek. I've been entrusted by the Lady of Talmberg. I need you to help me understand how to calm down that roan.
Lady Stephanie?
Then you know her.
She's a good person.
I know her too, and she was nice to me as well.
You have to... sing him his favorite song.
And which one?
Two horses come?
That's,
I know.
Thank you. I'd like you to show me...
Certainly.
I'd like to practice...
All right.
Isn't that quite... Are we agreed?
That's not enough.
Agreed.
Farewell.
Want me to sing?
Thank you. fucking stinking cubit!
Is that all you've got? Is that the best you can do?
You're free. Leave your weapon and go.
If you insist.
Good day to you.
I've done as you asked.
Excellent, Henry. I look forward to the latest news from Talmberg.
Have you got any more jobs?
Of course. You're just in time. I could do with a horse.
Now that's no mean f-
As well, I...
I'll steal that horse for you.
Don't worry.
I'd like you to teach me how to be...
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my...
First, you have...
I'm interested in more...
All right.
Isn't that quite a lot? Are we agreed?
It'll take more... Agreed.
God be with you.
You've an honest trade.
Evil times. The harvest failed, and there was no grain to mill. And meanwhile, the lords in the castle and the monks in the monastery stuffed their craws to bursting.
So you took justice into your own hands, is that it?
Pull your head out of your arse, Henry.
Would you happen to have...
Of course I would.
Like last time.
Properly done this time. And who else to set the task to than you? The ringleader. The thing is, one of the rich townsmen left his ring behind the last time he went to the baths for some wenching.
Why not turn to the bailiff?
Why not? Because he doesn't want anyone to know about his bathhouse visits. So we'll make life easier for them.
Consider it done.
Don't worry. You won't be left short.
Take care.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Bye.
Let's talk about...
Naturally.
What about this?
That's better. See now.
Look at you.
So, how have you been?
I can't stop thinking about Scarlet's.
I know. It was hell.
What do you mean?
Do you feel like a walk?
That's not a bad idea. And where would you care to go?
What if we took a...
Why not?
Let's go.
That was a good idea, to go for a walk. Not that I don't like the mill, but you get tired of it, so I'm glad you took me out. I'd love to see the markets in Prague one day. Have you ever been to Prague?
No, I haven't. I have been in Kuttenberg, but Prague must be much bigger.
I've heard it's pretty smelly, though.
Yeah, so many people in one place. So many assholes.
That's disgusting. I'd love to listen to that young preacher, Jan Hus. They say he preaches in the common tongue. Everyone's talking about it.
I bet he's just handsome. That's why the women dote on him.
You're a right one. A preacher doesn't need good looks for people to listen to him.
And what about that fine fellow at St. James? I know full well why all the girls have started going to confession, and you have too, so don't give me any of that.
You scoundrel. Well, all right. I admit I find him handsome. But that doesn't make me a bad Christian.
I'd never dare to suggest such a thing.
Tell you what. Let's not dawdle. Last one is a slimy slug. That was fun. Sit down here next to me, Hal. And what about you? I heard you're helping Sir Radzig.
Sir Radzig has me running a few errands. I have to say, he always treats me well.
So you've had your turn of luck.
I don't know. I suppose it's a job like any other.
Of course. I'm sure it's no different than being a charcoal burner. You'll have to try harder than that.
Now then.
Oh, Henry, what am I going to do with you? Wandering the land, turning innocent girls' heads...
What? I hope your knees didn't buckle too.
You rascal. You know what? Ask me another time.
Another time?
The next time you come to see me.
I don't know.
Well, if you do find the time, I'll be glad to see you. But now...
Can I go with you?
Just a little way.
Thank you. Stop for a bit. I'll just give you a quick search.
What's with you?
What's going on?
For security reasons.
Do I look like someone you need?
Oh, yeah.
As you wish.
What the fuck is this? Now you can enter.
What else you, sir?
I've got your coin.
I'll give you some of the groschen back, like I promised.
What's this other job?
Everywhere you go here, you'll see then take a look and rat-eye at all the gentlefolk with their noses.
Arms for...
That's the spirit. Take care now.
Here's your groschen.
Good. Interested in it?
You mentioned an...
Aye. There's a good widow living in squalor with us in the camp.
You want me to get this...
Just so. I'd do it myself. Only...
I'll be right back.
I'll be with you.
Good health to you.
Lady Stephanie.
And what would she like? Fine clothes from Venice?
Wine.
Ah.
Ah.
Would beer be enough?
As a gift for a noble woman's wedding? No, it definitely wouldn't.
Then that's going to be a problem.
Shit. Isn't there anywhere else where I could find the wine?
Unfortunately not.
Can I enroll in the...
But of course.
But what if I don't...
Then you'll have to persuade the winner to part with some truly excellent wine. I'm sorry, there's no... God be with you. How can I be of service?
Back to work.
Jesus Christ.
What kind of...
History.
What's life?
Well, life's good.
How do the...
Pah.
Have you heard...
I don't know. I'll be with you.
Calvis, and all I ask...
Do you need a...
What in the name...
over there.
Kettles for water.
Good day to you.
I've heard there's a contest happening.
That's true.
I'd like to take part.
Do you know the rule?
I don't.
You shoot 7, 13, or 21 arrows. The straw round is worth 1 point. The white ring, 2, and the bullseye, 3. The round ends when everyone has fixed the custom to wager on it.
All right.
Just one more thing. Don't leave while the contest...
Got it.
Splendid. Here's some arrows. Meanwhile, I'll round... Take care.
Thank you.
Congratulations. And here, as promised, a cask of the finest wine in the province.
Thank you. What kind of...
Young sir.
What's life like?
We got stir.
How do the...
I know they got...
Have you heard...
Everywhere they...